has the N.2 RGB SSD. So as you can see, it uses the similar crystal-like design, heatsink and the conductor to show the lights. So it looks quite similar, and it's gonna be launched within these 2 months. The special thing is that there's no extra wire for this N.2 SSD. All the RGB LED is mounted directly on it. And when we launch it, it's gonna be synced with all the 4 major motherboard companies for the iOS. So really, this is the major product. And also this year, we already introduced the 5S RGB before, but actually last year. But at that time, our high speed is up to 3466. But in this year, we're gonna extend our speed category until 4266. And the special thing is that for AMD Radeon platform, it will be also support up to 3600. Because at the moment, most of the memory can work with AMD until 3400. So we're gonna try to focus on these 2 products, so we made several case studies. So it's a case, because Claire, the case, the memory, and our new attachment. As well as there are 2.5-inch SSD, the current N500, and the latest N510+. So, and this side is also another product. Another case model, also using the same product, cross RGB and cross the semiconductor. There are also a trunk.
This is just a saving time.
So this is pretty much the major focus that we have.
So it's a big by the end, right? Even if user SS4 cannot reach,
static product display, one side is web product, the other side is our essential product, because we also do B2B business, and we provide OEM ODM services to a system integrator. So for web products, as you can see easily, there are also all the old types of memory products like USB, memory card, and for memory card, we will be soon to be launching the new A2 standard for mobile devices. And the SSD product, as you already see, the latest one is the Crossy 700 RGB. So there is also the model without heatsink and 2.5 inch and in N.2 and SATA interface. So we're gonna cover all of it. The Cross-X RGB, so this is the previous model, like Cross-2 RGB, the Cross-2 LED, and we also have low profile design without the lighting, but still with the heatsink, including Fold X and Fold. So, and of course, we have value option, like standard memory for consumer to choose. So here comes the standard memories, B2B products. So besides the product you just seen, we also have industrial solution like Ardyn. So this product is like, it's up to customer's choice. Maybe you can choose your own housing, what you prefer, and we offer the total solution for you. we also gonna be having the PCIe Gen 4x4, which is the latest technology, and we're gonna launch it within these few months because the speed is quite high, so we hope that we can be one of the first brands to launch it. So this is what's special about the B2B.